Here's some things that I know for sure. I don't really know anything for sure right now. And I guess that's what I feel like I'm lacking. I'm lacking some type of certainty. I feel that I lack some type of certainty. I feel that I require certainty so that I can feel secure. I was reading something by somebody. It was a quote, and I used it as my truth number 201. Pulling up black ones, that's not good. That's the white one. And I She said something like, "You accept me and I'll fix you." It's brilliant, right? Accept me how I am, all my flaws, all my good points, everything that's about me, and I'll love you. Find any of your flaws, I'm not going to accept you for your flaws. I'm going to fix your flaws. And therefore, it's a paradox, really. You accept me, and I'll fix you. Because I don't accept you the way you are, but I want you to accept the way I am. I'm not flawed. You are. If I have flaws, they're not as bad as your flaws. And we need to fix your flaws. My flaws are not that bad. So you need to accept me for who I am. So this thought brings me into so many different like paths of thoughts. That's why I'm like hesitant or distracted with my own thoughts for a second. I remember thinking and feeling differently than I do now. One of the thoughts that I had in my earlier years in marriage was, he's flawed beyond belief, but so am I. He accepts me and all my flaws, and I accept him for his flaws. I will do my best to walk on the eggshells he needs me to walk on and placate to his fears and his flaws so that he doesn't feel this way. And I thought we were in a marriage where he did the same for me. And we would do this tippy-toe dance back and forth and everything. And then it got to a point where I don't feel like he does any eggshell walking or tippy-toeing. And if he does, I'm not noticing it. I'm not expecting it. And he doesn't think that I'm walking on eggshells for him, so we've gotten to this pattern where we keep trying to fix each other or prevent each other from being upset, you know, like, I gotta fix it for you, rather than just accepting it. And I don't know, I can't really explain it. I'm trying to be analytical about it. I'm trying to analyze it. I'm trying to make sense of my world. And that's what I do when I'm not feeling great about it. I'm trying to get to some type of acceptance with it and how it is, so that I can stop rejecting it. Because if I accept him, then I want him to accept me. If he rejects me, I'm going to reject him. And I think that's what keeps hurting, is I keep accepting him and then he rejects me. And I'm like, damn it, just accept me already. I'm accepting you, aren't I? And I think that's the part that is just so aggravating. So that's my little bit about acceptance. And I know it really doesn't make a lot of sense, so we're going to keep it short because it was dumb and rambly, and maybe it's valuable, maybe it's not, but I don't see the sense in anything right this second. So I've got to put on my fake face and be happy with everybody else, and everyone else has to just deal with me. Well, they won't deal with me if I don't show them the real me, so I don't want to show them the real me because I don't want to deal with the real them. Maybe that's the truth. Here you go, Crystal. Maybe the reason why you don't want to give your truth to anybody else is because you don't want to accept anybody else's truth. Booyah. That's it. I don't want my husband to give me his real truth because I don't want to accept his real truth. And his real truth is that he is a jealous man who wants to be in control, wants to have his cake and eat it too. And I don't want to accept his truth, so I don't want to hear it. I don't want to deal with it, so that's why I don't tell him my truth. Because if I tell him my truth, then I have to deal with his truth. And I don't want to deal with his truth. I don't want to accept his anger and his controlling and his yelling and his attempts to control me and his attempts to make me feel bad. I don't want to deal with that. So I don't want to give him my truth. It's all a process, Crystal. I feel like I'm going crazy. Yeah, you are, Crystal. Just not today.